What is up, guys? Right now, we are going to do living room gymnastics. So we're going to be doing, first is I'm going to be just running and try to be jumping to where the dog is right there. Then we're going to do a front flip over on that couch and then back. No, not yet. Okay, so then I'm gonna do a four point of view, means I'm gonna put it on the floor. I'm gonna be doing a little bit of these, and I'm gonna do a little bit of front flips on the floor, and just a little bit of back flips on the floor. So yeah, guys, it's gonna be pretty cool. So let's just get started with this. But first, hold on. Okay, so just get started with this. Okay, now we're gonna do a front flip on it, then a back flip. Let's go. I did that, now let's go to the pool. Oh god, ooh. Okay, time, and I actually practiced for this video, but anyway. That was just, I don't know how many handstands. Now we're gonna do front flips and back flips. We're gonna do three front flips that way. Three front flips, I mean back flips, back, back. Front flips, I mean back flips and back. It's kind of hard to say, but now let's just get into this. Let's go. Okay, three forward. Yeah, that's good. Oh, kind of hit my knee in my nose while I did it. Hold on. Now I'm better. Okay. What are we doing now? I think that was pretty much everything. Let's just go see the dog. Here we go. We're gonna do the jumping thing. We go three, two, one, switch.